I've just set up now at the front of the unit, and I'm working my way down the boundary inspection shaft here in the car park space.
Okay, so there are the roots and tails there that I had mentioned that we could see from the horizontal section of drain, and that is the junction. I believe this is what was causing the actual blockage to occur, but I'm just going to continue to see if I can work past that. I'll also see if I can possibly jet rod this section of root out as well while I'm at it.
Okay, and from there we're into the actual combined sewer, which as far as I can tell, yeah, that's a much larger drain, that's the combined sewer, and it appears all okay. Okay, so I've just cut out the root as best as possible. There's a little bit of a tail that's sitting there, but the remnants of the actual consolidated root is now removed, so hopefully that'll keep the drain clear for now. But as I said, we definitely need to excavate and replace this junction upstream of the sewer connection.